Be relentless in your pursuit.
You're a strange one, all right.
Hey there.
Hello.
There's ain't nothing normal about what you're doing.
You look like a man on a mission.
Mm-hmm.
My friend, you there?
Yeah? What do you want?
Do I look like a coward to you? I mean, obviously I do, because I look like that milksop there, but tis no matter. Can you help?
Maybe.
See? Even he is sick of hearing your nonsense, you afterthought of a child! I apologize, sir, for his smell! Why don't we come back here, to somewhere more conducive to displays of utter gallantry and deep-seated inadequacy?
Well, what did you have in mind?
Shoot a bottle off my head, like William Tell!
This is getting silly.
Very silly. The man is a moron!
Shoot one off mine instead.
I'm the brave one.
I'm not scared.
I'm a good shot, but...
I won't even flinch.
I don't want to hurt you, boys.
Oh, I can't lose. Either I'll prove my masculinity or die and be spared his company. Come, sir, please.
Okay, then. Listen, just make sure everyone knows you asked me to do this.
Of course, of course, of course.
You boys are ridiculous.
Okay.
Now is as good a time as any. Go for it!
Shoot, sir, while our courage holds.
Good shot, sir. I didn't bat an eye.
What are you fools doing?
Try not to kill anybody.
You got it!
That was fun!
What was?
I feel like we didn't even do anything.
Oh, of course you didn't. We all know you're hardly sentient at all.
Another round, smaller bottles, sir. Please!
What?
I don't know.
Please, this creature is unbearable. He needs silencing.
I'll do my best. As long as she witnesses that I'm doing this under duress.
Oh, you boys are so silly!
Please, put us out of our misery.
Ready? Aim. Nothing to fear at all.
Shoot mine.
This is too much.
Now I'll stand on one leg!
Me too! You keep shooting, sir, and this time you kill the beast! He emerged fully formed from the swamps, Helen!
Silence, you blackguard! Sir, shoot the wretch!
Ready?
You're deranged. Shoot away, sir, my bottle and his brains, if you please.
At least I have...
Why? I must be the bravest man I know.
Come on! Now aim that... Excellent!
Now do one while I hop.
Do one while I turn somersaults. Shoot me.
Oh, give me the gun. Let me shoot him. For all mankind.
I think me and the lady have had enough.
Oh, I don't blame you, sir. This man's tongue, I would run too if I could. Here, for your skills and talents.
Oh, thank you.
Now, brother, I am going to walk Helen home. Don't follow us. She has an elderly aunt, and I fear the sight of you could finally finish her off.
Helen, is this creep bothering you?
You two, come along.
Oh, no, there aren't two. There's me and the lizard man. Please, my angel, do not aggregate us both together.
Boys, you are too much. Why too much?
Nope, my sweet.
Howdy.
How do you do? You got nothing better to do.
Madam?
I think it's time for you to move on to greener pastures, as they say. I already gave you a warning. This is it.
Go on. Law got
your
back.
Hello, mister.
And we're
sir.
I thought I'd stop by to see you.
You've seen the error of your ways, I hope.
I haven't been very good at that, I'm afraid.
They're gonna hang me.
Move.
Please!
Did I swear?
You're in the grave.
This is him! Shoot him before he gets away!
Came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. Is the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you can climb into the back of that wagon.
Yeah.
Yep.
you are quick. You could climb into the back of that wagon. Otherwise, you'll have to sneak past the guards. You are quick. You could climb into the back of that wagon. You are quick. You could climb into the back of that wagon. Otherwise, you'll have to sneak past the guard.
Thank you.
quieten yourself, friend. This won't take long. Danbury.
Yes?
I need some papers, my friend. Nothing important. A file. I'm from head office.
You're not from head office?
Does that seem important right now?
No.
Need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti?
I...
Danbury. Big man. Mine is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
Done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury.
Danbury? You okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Or head office will send me back to get you.
Weapons on the ground and hands in the air.
Easy now, fellas.
Now, we won't tell you again.